protein, if I remember, I think I said in kg, it's 1 kilogram per kilogram body weight is the average protein requirement for an adult person. For a growing child, it's 1.5 gram per kilogram. And for older adults, it's 0.75 to 0.5 gram per kilogram. So if you are, let's say, 70 kilograms and you are adult, so it's 70 gram is your protein. If you are 70 kilogram, but you're 85 years old, then you probably need 50 grams of protein. And if you are 15 year old and you have 50 kilogram, you probably need 75 gram, 1.5 gram per kilogram.